But first, a new report is again casting a spotlight on the harsh conditions for migrant families and children who are being detained by the U.S. government near the Mexican border. William Brangham gets a firsthand account about what some children are dealing with